campsite 813, located in the rear of Mills Camp. Has a very slight incline. It is flat up here. Really would not recommend this site. Unless you needed extra space for somebody staying at the cabin right there.